Verdict trial of Oscar Pistorius resumes today. Now, this comes 1 month after mental health experts evaluated the athlete to figure out if he has an anxiety disorder that could have influenced his actions the night he shot his girlfriend, Reeva Steenkamp. The experts say that Pistorius did not have a mental illness, and the assessment could determine whether Pistorius should be held criminally responsible.